see what other people's lights were coming.
What?
You can see other people's lights.
Yeah.
Kind of rough, like, ground to set up on.
Yeah. There's, like, flat ground over there.
Yeah.
That sandwich smells good. You don't want to scare them?
What?
You don't want to scare them? On three?
They like to escape someone from this game.
Yeah.
The like weird like kind of glossing over that's happening on the inside of my eyes. As things are, like, firing. It feels really, like, kind of, like, sandblasted or something. Mm. Like, if the real stuff that I'm seeing is, like, clear glass, like, these weird, like, sanded shapes are coming across.
But I'm seeing that too, like, big circular.
Yeah, it's really intense.
Slowly moving from, like, the underside of my eyes. Yeah, totally.
They're
kind of purple.
They're really, like, fluid.
They're kind of vibrating for me.
Hmm. Mm. Mine look like they're floating in liquid.
Yeah. Floating in liquid.
In what? Liquid?
I just repeated
what
you said. I like to do that sometimes.
To repeat.
Sometimes, like, listening to yourself say it brings a totally new meaning.
Mm-hmm.
Same. I repeat people so often. Just so I can get
it. Yeah.
It's so hard to detect if anything is happening on this camera or not. I think it just looks like complete blackness. But it seems like it should be able to pick up a little bit.
Hmm?
Wow. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Farther than I've been. I think there's a trail back to the beginning. It's almost like nicer traveling below ground though. Because it's if it's still raining up there.
Yeah. It's true.
Or just like. Start listening a lot.
I start getting scared of bricks in my face.
Yeah.
I start getting worried about walking into a rock.
Yeah. So you guys look at like an old lady.
A good time to turn on the light, I think.
Yeah, good call. Look at these rocks. If we'd walked into these while the lights were off. Right, Casey?
What'd you say?
This is so.
What rocks?
Ow.
I'm so much warmer than I was. Above ground. No. My feet aren't cold anymore.
Yeah, but I'm really happy to be moving. Yeah.
What if there was a hot spring?
Yeah, I've been sweating this whole time.
I'm sweating. I don't know about you, but I'm
swamp ass. This looks like death.
Or measuring my tunnel. Or this is what.
Have you guys seen the Tree of Life?
Yes.
No.
I was just talking about that book. Yeah, I mean.
Whoa. Sorry. Whoa.
This is.
What is that?
Somebody.
That's the light at the end of the tunnel.
I have kind of a crazy idea.
What?
I have a crazy idea.
What?
I think you might need three people though. Wow, it's getting narrow.
Have you seen the exterminating angel?
I don't think so.
It's like the most famous known for like electrical vinegar, and they just can't leave.
No, that's not what it's called.
What's that? Oh, is the exterminating different?
What?
What's that one called? You think no? It's different from Indiscreet Charm when the bourgeoisie.
It is.
Yeah, because that one they're preparing to have dinner and they never get to have it.
Oh.
This one is like stuck inside one room. And you can't leave.
Okay.
At the dinner party.
Gotcha.
And I was just wondering what it took just kept
going.
Just kept going.
And erasing itself behind.
Are they volcanoes? I think they are. Really?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Are what volcanoes?
Like either rocks. I guess lava.
Yeah, totally.
Really?
Yeah, these are formed.
Oh, this?
These are formed by lava. Yeah.
The whole cave?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
So lava cool. Flowed through here.
So cool.
Getting kind of steep, too.
I really like to have it. I guess we did go like tread down, and then there was a archway that was pretty changed.
Yeah. And we might be walking like uphill on the mountain too. Okay. Okay. She's good. Or some fire demon like walked through the molten lava as it was cooling.
Maybe it did.
Yeah.
Weird.
I think that is.
Yogurt.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yogurt. There's our ladder.
Uh-oh. Guess we're staying. I have an extra granola bar.
I'm eating my apple. Whoa.
Wow. Pretty gorgeous.
Beautiful.
Yeah, we did.